ready then. Okay, I'm back in town. Alright, everybody. Bye. Bye. Okay. Oh, she's being shabby. I've been using it. You hush. I wasn't actually trying to sell anything. Sheesh. Sure. May as well. I know Frisk is probably a boy. I mean, probably a girl. So we get to talk to the townspeople and avoid the inn for now because it put me to sleep, apparently. I hope not. That lady over there. Something about her disturbs me. Well, maybe it's because she's walking a rabbit. Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bun buns are so adorable, tee-tee. Teens turn into the local monster by decorating its tree-like horns. So we started giving that monster presents to make it feel better. Now it's a tradition to put presents underneath the decorated tree. Are you telling me that's where Christmas came from? Whatever. It's carefully decorated tree. Aww, some of the presents are addressed from Santa to various locals. I think there's one for the pirate somewhere. Decorated tree. Okay, yeah. Not even a... Yeah. I wonder if the tree is... Yeah, okay, I'm done. Okay, yeah. That's the third time I've read that. Okay, thank you. Bear! So cute. This town doesn't have a mayor. But if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics. Talk to you, devil horns over here. We've been always laughing, cracking jokes, and trying to forget our modern crises. Wow, don't I know the feeling. Dreariness, crowding, lack of sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny. Should take lessons from songs. Pretty funny, I think. Kinda, sorta. To fight, its defenses will weaken. Oh, that's interesting. And the cooler the intentions of our enemies, the more their attacks will hurt us. Oh, that's so sad. Therefore, a being with a powerful soul, struck the desire to kill, let's end the chapter here. Wow, that's kind of scary. Monster history, Farfur. Oh gosh. Treating the humans no longer, we move our old city home. We have braved harsh cold, damp swampland, and damp swampland, and searing heat until we reach what we now call our capital. New home. Seriously. Again, our king is really bad at names. Yeah. I already read this one. Yep. Well, monsters mostly made of magic, human beings are mostly made of water. Humans with their physical forms are far stronger than us, but they will never know the joy of expressing themselves through magic. They'll never get a bullet pattern birthday card. What the heck? It's this whole report about monster funerals. Oh dear. Monster funerals, technically speaking, are cool as heck. When monsters get old and kick the bucket, they turn into dust. At funerals, we take that dust and spread it on the person's favorite thing. Aww. The essence of Rivon in that thing. Am I at the page minimum yet? I'm kind of sick of writing this. Oh. This is sad. I want to read the book. See in the book. Okay, whatever. I wonder if I can look in the mirror. In the window. Okay, guess not. Oh, spelled wrong. Library. Oh, that's funny. Okay, yeah, I know I already looked up here, but I didn't get really much time. Let's see. I'm gonna actually talk to the dog. Dog, I want to talk to you. Why are you listening, Ice Cube? Answer me. Whatever. Oh yeah, I already went up there. I'm not doing that again. Jeez. That's weird. I guess I should talk to people with Grillbys. I think Song's in there. He was at his house earlier. Holy mother! It's a bar! Oh dear. Oh my, it's the monster dead pot. Oh. I'm not sure I'm comfortable in here. Well, you know, I was nice to all of them, so. Aw, I can pick it up. Guess it's a good thing that I have no access for kids. I'm thinking of getting a spiked collar to show off my personality. It makes a statement like, attach a leash to me and take me for a walk, please. Aw, how cute. Better watch where you sit down in here, kid. Because that big guy will jump into your lap and give you lots of love and attention. Aww. He's kinda cute. We're centuries, but we never get any respect. I wish those skeletons would throw us a bone. We love bones. Yeah. Well, nah, I'm not gonna say anything. We're made out of bones, so that would be very... Yeah, never mind. Oh god. What was that? Okay, I think that dog has a case of the derps. Doggy! This plane fell against itself. How the heck? It appears to be losing. Okay! How in the world does that even work? The line for some rules today, someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking that seriously. I'm literally going to make out with a fish. Yeah. Good luck with that. Those dogs are part of the Royal Guard, the elite military group led by Undyne. She's rude, loud, and beats up everybody who gets in her way. Wow. It's no wonder all the kids want to be like her when they grow up. Does that make Papyrus like a kid or something? okay. The capital is getting pretty crowded, so I've heard they're going to start moving here. Uh-oh. I don't want to see the local erasure of our local... Wait, I don't want to see the erasure of our local culture. Ugh, got ahead of myself there. But I definitely want to see some city slickers slip on their butts. That'd be pretty funny, actually. Different from monster food, it does things like spoil, and when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Ew, this kind of gross. Disgusting. I'd love to try it sometime. What the? You just call it this? God, never mind. Nope, I don't think. No matter where I go, it's the same menu, the same people. Help! I want a new drink and hot guys. Your body, I don't know that. Never mind. I'm gonna mess with this thing here real quick. The box is going. Aw, not cool. I would have played my favorite song. Bartender! Okay. World News says that he'd offer you a glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff. I've talked to everybody in town, I think. So now what do I do? Do I just talk to Grillby? Do I just go back to Songs and Papyrus' house or what? Like, Like, I really don't know what to do next. Honestly. Or do I go to the inn and sleep or something? Or what? Monsters are sleeping and can recover your health above your maximum HP. Really? What's maximum HP? Oh, you're cute. Okay, so. But, honestly, we have one. Welcome to Snowden's premier hotel. That's ironic as heck, considering I just used that as a title. Okay. One night is 80 G. Sure. Sit there for free, okay? Aww, thank you. What the? Oh, it looks like they kept me awake. Oh yeah, looks like you had a great sleep. That was funny. Which is incredible, because you were only up there for about 2 minutes. Feel free to come back if you get tired. Oh, okay. Guess I'll leave town then. I don't get to see someone from Paris one last time. Oh well. Dude, I probably should have taken the dog blue. The dog ate blue. I mean, blue. Seriously, did you seriously need to check your junk mail? Somebody this time. Oh, waterfall. Is that the waterfall to Paris? What's that? Oh, it's crystals. How pretty. Oh my god, really? Yo, are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? What? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here, haha. This is an echo flower. It repeats the last thing it heard over and over. Great. Really? Two jobs. Okay. Fortunately, two jobs makes it. Okay. Gotta get the voice right. Gotta make sure I don't screw up my lines here. Fortunately, two jobs means twice as many legally required breaks. I'm going to Grillby's. Wanna come? Yeah. I guess that means I'm on a date with you now. Well, if you insist, I'll pry myself away from my work. You little weasel, you just looking for it. Great. Over here, I know shortcut. Yay, I get to go on it. Oh god. Fast shortcut, huh? Hey, everyone. Hey. Oh, hey, Son. Hi, Son. Aw, oh, he's popular. Greetings, Son. Hi, Sonzy. Sonzy. For breakfast a few minutes ago. Wow, he's lazy. Man, I haven't had breakfast in at least half an hour. You must be thinking of brunch. I like this guy. What do you think he's funny? Here, get comfy. Seriously? With the whoopee cushion, dude. Whoops, watch where you sit down. Sometimes theaters put whoopee cushions on the seat. It was you, and you know it, you little... God, I swear. Anyway, let's order. What do you want? Fries or... Ooh. Ooh. I want a burger. I like burgers. Hey, that sounds pretty good. Grillby, we'll have a double order of burg. Burg? Aw, he's so cute. He's scratching his head. Anyway, so what do you think? That's my brother. Of course he's cool. You'd be cool too if you wore that outfit every day. He'd only take that thing off if he absolutely had to. Oh well. At least he washes it. Ew. And by that I mean he wears it in the shower. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. A burger, yay! Here comes the grub. But it's just... You're a little late, bud. That's the ketchup? Bon appetit, really? I swear, this guy. He took the ketchup. The cap falls off and all the ketchup in the bottle pours on you. Ew. Whoops. Forget about it, you can have mine. I'm not hungry anyways. How does a skeleton eat anyway? He's scratching his butt, really. That's so rude. Anyway, you have to agree the pirate tries real hard. Like how he's trying to be a part of the royal guard. One day he went to the house of the head of the royal guard and begged her to let him be in it. Of course she shut the door on him because it was midnight. Oh, pirate's honey. The next day she woke up and saw him still waiting there. Seeing his dedication, she decided to give him warrior training. It's still a work in progress. Yeah, I can tell. Oh yeah, I wanted to ask you something. Have you ever heard of talking? Oh no, I was enjoying this. I'm gonna be honest. Yes. So you know all about it. The Echo Flower. Wowie. They're all over the marsh. Listen to them, and then repeat it over and over. What about it? Yeah, what about it? Well, the pirates told me something interesting the other day. Sometimes when no one else is around, a flower appears and whispers things. Oh no, Flowey, you leave him alone! A flower appears and whispers to things like flattery, advice, encouragement. No! Stupid flower, you leave him alone. Predictions, oh no. Weird, huh? Someone must be using an echo flower to play a trick on him. No, Solomon, that's not what's happening. You keep that thing away from him. Oh no. Keep an eye out, okay? I heard what's going on. Oh, thanks. No, I wish I could tell you. I want to tell you. Come back. Well, that was a long break. I can't believe I let you pull me away from that for that long. Wait, pull me away from work for that long. Ooh. Oh, by the way, I'm flat broke. Can you flip the bill? I don't have that kind of money. I think I don't. Do I? Just kidding. Okay, you put it on my tab. Oh. Nice guy. By the way, I was going to say something, but I forgot. What do I do now? Give me the burger. Come on. God, stupid songs. Getting me distracted, I was going to eat that burger. Damn igloo. It takes forever. Oh, I wish I could tell him! It's not fair being a player. Wait, no. Being someone who plays the game. I won't tell him, it's not fair. Flower's in it. Flower's a bad flower. Oh, it's not fair. Well, I guess, does that count as a date? Did that count at all as a date? Because I find that more of a date than what Papyrus did, honestly. He actually brought you food. Bought you food, I said. Well, did he even buy it technically? He put it on his tab. Actually, I'm gonna save one more time, just in case. I'm brushing our full food determination. Yay. Definitely. Hang on, I guess I'm gonna talk to him. Sure. Okay, yeah, this place isn't creepy at all. This is a box. Go in. Item in or take an item out. Why would you, though? You can't use these items when you're in the box. Sincerely, a box hater. Wow, rude. I'm gonna leave that in there. I'm not using that knife for anything. Sorry. I don't think I like this. I swear I saw something behind that rushing water. There's a camera behind the waterfall. What do I do? Crud. Where do I go from here? Oh, cool. A tutu, oh my god. Take it, oh my god. I'm putting the tutu on. That scared me. Ugh, I thought I... Do I keep going? Ugh, shoot, I forgot I could go a little further up. My character's face got a little dark. What's kind of creepy? I don't know about this. Oh, hi! Undyne! I'm here with my daily report! Oh no. Regarding that human I called you about earlier. Mom? Did you fight them? Did I fight them? Oh, huh? Did I fight them? Yeah. Yes, of course I did! I fought them valiantly! What? Did I capture them? Well... No. I tried very hard, I'm dying, but in the end... I failed. Oh... Well, what? You're going to take the human soul yourself? Oh god. But, Undyne, you don't have to destroy them, you see. You see... Oh no, 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 you leave him alone. I understand. I'll help you in any way I can. Oh god, don't open the doors, no, please, no. Crackers, oh god. Do I still leave town?
Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome. No, it wasn't. Oh my god. I'm so jealous. No, don't be dead. No. What'd you do to get her attention? Ha ha. Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. What are you, nuts? Feeling dread. Should I turn around and go back to town? Or do I still leave? I can't believe Paris is gonna capture me. Get off me. Hey, none of that. Ouch. I do not like this place. Helping my mood. I figured out the solution. Took me a minute to figure it out. Ding dong. But it depends on which way you're turned when you release these flowers. Boop. Until I got yours! Wow, papyrus, really. So, what are you wearing? What? I'm asking for a friend. Okay. She saw you wearing a dusty tutu. Uh-oh. Are you wearing a dusty tutu? Uh-oh. Oh no. Should I lie? So you are wearing a dusty tutu. Got it! Wink wink. Have a nice day! I'm gonna ditch that tutu. I don't get killed. That's my wish. Thousands of people wishing together can't be wrong. The king will prove that. Make a wish. Oh dear. Wait, what did that one say? Oh, okay. Thank you. that was nice. And she ran and covered the walls. You just make out the words. The War of Humans and Monsters. Oh, lovely. Let's see. Why did the humans attack? Indeed, it seems that they had nothing to fear. Humans are unbelievably strong. It would take the soul of nearly every monster just to equal the power of the human thing of a single human soul. Okay. But humans have one weakness. Ironically, it is the strength of their soul. Shit. This power allows it to persist outside the human body even after death. That's terrible. If a monster defeats a human, they can take its soul. A monster can gain soul. A vulnerable beast with unfathomable power. Illustration of a strange creature. Something very unsettling about this shrine. Whoa, wait, I need to look at the other stuff. Wait, we'll come back. Yeah, I don't want to. Okay. I will stay determined. I won't give up.